Hello friends, this is Mahita. Welcome to Mahita's Smart Education. Do you like watching programs on TV channels? Of course, everyone likes watching programs on TV channels. And I'm not the exception. I too love watching programs on TV channels. And have you ever think how does TV channels earn money by telecasting the programs on their channels? And here is the answer for your question. And in this video, you are going to find the answer for the most four awaiting questions. They are, how does TV channels earn money? What is TRP? How does TRP makes money? And what is the annual income of top 5 TV channels in the world? Okay, without wasting your time, let me start the video. Our first question, how does TV channels earn money? TV channels make money through 3 ways. They are through advertisements, through TRP, through cable or dish operators. Advertisements and TRP are interlinked. While explaining those topics, you will be able to understand the interlinkage between advertisings and TRP. Okay, let me start TV advertising. How does TV channels earn money by advertising the branded products? Different brand companies have to pay money to advertise their products on different channels. It mainly depends on how many people watch the channel and during what time people watch the channel most and many more. Companies pay to the channel based on how long are the advertisements. And basically the advertisements are 15 seconds or 30, 60 or 120 seconds. The more the seconds, the more money they have to pay. And sometimes during the important World Cup matches, they have to even pay 1 lakh per second. Imagine if you are watching an advertisement in the World Cup, then you will recall that they are going to pay, the advertiser going to pay 1 lakh per second for telecasting the advertisement. TRP. Let us discuss about TRP. TRP means television rating point, and it is a method to evaluate programs based on the views, and these views are generally on per second, and the popularity of the show is also dependent on the channel and actors involved in the show. The higher the TRP, the higher the profit they earn. Okay, let us discuss about how does TV channels earn money through cable or dish operators. You might have observed in your setup box that you have to subscribe some channels in order to watch them. And these are nothing but high TRP channels. And other free channels are of low TRP rated who are trying to increase their number of viewers. When you subscribe to these using your setup box, some percentage of money is paid to the YouTube. And you will be wondered, how I'm just paying 300 or 400 per month, how does TV channels earn money through this 300 or 400? For example, if you are paying 300 per month and it will be distributed to all the channels. For example, let us say the Starma channel will be going to, you are going to pay 10 rupees per the Starma channel. And then imagine if 1 crore people have subscribed to Starma channel, then nearly 10 crore rupees will be gone to that channel. Yes, it is, the small money adds up to form a big sum, right? Yeah, and in this manner they earn the money. Okay, and what is TRP? TRP is television rating point. And you will be know about TRP because I have already explained you about this. And let us move on to that other question. How does TRP makes money? For example, if the channel charges 8,000 per minute for ads and a 30 minute show has a break of 15 minutes, then it sums up to 12 lakhs. And this money is shared by the producer and the channel in any proportion they are agreed. If let us consider that they are agreed on 1:1 ratio, then in that 12 lakhs, the channel will receive 6 lakhs and the producer of that program will receive 6 lakhs. So now if the show is aired 5 days per week, then 6 fives, 30 lakhs will be gone to the producer and 30 lakhs will be gone to the channel also. And but this is the gross income, and after deducting the fees and cost of properties, sets, etc., whatever left is earned by the producer. And what is the sorry monthly not annual income of top 5 TV channels in the world. And our first channel is Fox. Fox channel is very popular channel in the world, and this 21st century Fox generated $30.4 billion in the revenue of fiscal year 2018. 30.4 billion, it is very huge amount, right? And yes, world's famous channel BBC, and in the year ending of March 31st 2020, the BBC saw an income of approximately 4.9 billion British pounds. And CBS is also one of the popular channel in the world, and nearly it gets 14 billion per annual income. In average, they will get 14 billion. And NBC channel revenue is 11.51 billion in 2019. And ABC channel income is 861 million in 2016 to 17, and 18 to 19 it is 865 million per year. And this is all about our topic, and hope you gathered some information regarding your question and you have clarified your doubt regarding this question. And thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, do like, share and comment below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more interesting videos like this. Thank you so much.